Nadiya Savchenko is preparing for another full hunger strike without food and water if the Russian court doesn't extradite her to Ukraine. The fighter pilot and MP's sister Vira told reporters if Nadiya was not returned home within 10 days after the ruling, she would start refusing to drink. Savchenko was taken prisoner in summer 2014 in eastern Ukraine and funneled across the border to face charges in the murder of two Russian journalists. Her final sentence should be handed down in several days' time.